creating the space and setting the traps for Miranda to walk into.